What's up, guys? Thursday, day four of the week. And if you're feeling anything like me, you're a bit beat up from this week. I'd like to shout out to Jared for his absolutely stupid idea of 50 rounds of 10 calories on whatever cardio equipment you have, 10 burpees, which I stupidly decided to do yesterday. An hour, 40 minutes later, I was done, and now I can't move my arms. So today is just going to be about getting moving and making sure you do some mobility afterwards. Some mobility workouts will be dropping as well, so make sure you do those today, okay? Today's workout, it is a Thursday, so it's a little bit, wouldn't say easy, but it's still, there's definitely not as much volume today as there has been for the rest of the week, okay? So make sure you hit some mobility today. The videos will be going up. Chill out, give yourself 20 minutes, and basically just follow along, okay? So your workout for today is 5 rounds. Each is an AMRAP, 3 minutes of a run 200 meters, 30 dumbbell squats, and 20 burpees. We got more burpees. Like, I did 500 yesterday, so just what I needed to do, even more. But anyway, so you're gonna do that as many times as you can in 3 minutes. You're then gonna rest for 2 minutes and then repeat. But you're gonna start your AMRAP where you finished the last one. So if you get to 22 dumbbell squats in round one, you're gonna start at 23 dumbbell squats in round two, etc., etc. So you end up with one score over the entire, you got 15 minutes of actual working out time, and including the rest time in there as well. All right, so that's our workout, okay? So we have our double dumbbell squat, we have our burpee, and then we have our running. So scaling options for that. Obviously the run is the run, if you've got another piece of cardio equipment, use that. You're looking for about a minute, okay? No more, maybe definitely under a minute. So if you've got a bike, maybe 10 calories, 12 calories for the guys. If you've got a rower, around about 15 calories, I'd say. If you're gonna do double unders, if you've got those, maybe 50, if you can do them unbroken. But that's gonna be your, how you're gonna attack that. Dumbbells, if you've got one, you've got two, I don't really mind. If you've got a double one, you're gonna whack them on your shoulders. If you've got single dumbbell, you're gonna put it in that front rack position to do your squats. And then the burpees is the burpees, just regular burpees. Don't have to jump up, just down, up, down, up. It's a 3 minute, the idea is you go absolute pedal to the metal, okay? So that's our workout. Now our warm up, we need to get some mobility going. We need to get you moving. So you're gonna give me 2 rounds of 30 mountain climbers. From there, you're gonna give me 10 each side of a Bulgarian split squat. And from there, you're gonna give me 10 reps each side of what's known as the world's greatest stretch, okay? So if you guys can just get cracking on with that warm up, get on with that for me, and I'll see you on the other side, and we'll get this workout underway. All right, guys, it's time to do this. All right, we've done our warm up, nice and mobile. Had a bit of play around with our dumbbells, scaling it up just to, I'm on the true form today for my 200. Both Sergio and myself got a pair of 22.5s for our squats, and the burpees are going to be the burpees. So I think we're looking pretty good. Yeah, let's have at this, 10 seconds. I'll see you at the other side.
six-pack solution time. Today, we've got Tabata. It'll be a little bit different. For 20 seconds, I want you to hold plank. And then for 10 seconds, you do mountain climbers. I'll show you how it's done. It's up to you if you go for plank on your forearms or up on your hands. 20 seconds holding, and then for 10 seconds, you start your mountain climbers. 10 seconds done, back to plank. 20 seconds done, up to your mountain climbers again. The goal is to complete the whole song, 4 minutes or 8 rounds, or just keep moving for as long as you can. Have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.